Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be looking at the Graveyard Girl Swamp Family color red. This red is a very red red. It's kind of, I would say, an orange based red. I had never tried a lip paint before from Tarte.
You can see the applicator is kind of flat, kind of round, depending on what side you're looking at. And yep, this is the color Swamp Family. So application time took me about 2 minutes, and I've decided it works better without a lip liner. You can see as it goes on, it does go on like in a weird dry way, which I'll talk about a little bit later, but it's not a super wet feeling product. It is forgiving, so if you go outside and mess up, you can go ahead and clean it up with a Q-tip, but it did kind of clump up rather strangely on me here, you can see, and I think that as it's getting a little bit older, and by older, I mean like a month old, the top of the package is kind of like drying out and clumping out a little bit. Made some minor mistakes here, so just correcting. But dang, this color is so bold, so nice, so super matte. It really is a very stunning red color. So let's check in throughout the rest of the day as I wear it.
Hey guys, so this is what my lips look like after a full morning of being out and about. It's now about 4 o'clock in the afternoon and I haven't reapplied or touched up once. I did have coffee once or twice and we did go out for lunch and I had a greasy sandwich, a grilled cheese sandwich, and some soup. One thing that I like about this lipstick is as it wears down, it doesn't like just end up around the outer edges. It wears off a little bit more evenly. So it's not like a super emergency to have to go and reapply it. I'm just gonna take it all off and then we'll reapply here for the rest of the day. Oh yeah, so convenient. It definitely has a very interesting texture. It's almost kind of got a minty smell to it, and it feels a little bit tingly, but not in a limp clumpy way, more in a sort of clean feeling way. I don't know how to explain it really. And it almost has a powder type feel when it goes on your lips, so it doesn't feel wet at all. It feels quite dry and not like less wet than like a lip butter would. A little bit more dry. It's a really interesting feeling. It goes on super matte and it stays super matte throughout the day, and when it fades I find that it does fade quite even all over, so it fades down, I would say, elegantly. It's definitely a color that you can rely upon if you're not going to be eating anything greasy. It's going to last a long, long time. It is pretty comfortable to wear, although after a couple days if you wear it consecutively, your lips will definitely feel a little bit dried out, so you might want to stop and take a break and switch to something a little bit more moisturizing. But you can definitely do 2 or 3 days in a row before you get super dry. Anyway guys, I'm going to keep going throughout my day and I'll check back at the end of the day to give you my final thoughts. Hey guys, it's the very end of the night. I'm about to take all my makeup off. The lipstick is still on there. It's definitely worn down. I just had some dinner, some late night dinner, and been drinking lots of water, and yeah, it's pretty much gone. But overall, it is a very comfortable lipstick. It's very unusual. I would say it's very long lasting, and it doesn't flake off or anything. It just kind of wears down smoothly over time. So I would super recommend it if you haven't already tried it. And I do love this red color, but I would probably guess that any of the lip paints in a red color would be just as awesome. So yeah, overall, a very good lipstick. I like it. Thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please give me a thumbs up. Have you tried any of the Lip Tarte paints? What do you think? Should I be giving other colors a try? If you want to see more videos like this from me, please hit the subscribe button down below. I do a new beauty product video every single day of the week. Thank you guys so much for watching and all the support, and I will see you again in my next video. Bye!